Wilfredo would continue with 10 more consecutive dominant wins. From 1978 to 1981, there was only one true champion in the super bantamweight division. Anyone to say otherwise would be knocked out or stopped. All challengers were welcome. During these 10 fights, Wilfredo would mix in mandatories by governing bodies of boxing, warm-up fights not on record leading up to defenses, and even sweet revenge in the form of Derek Holmes.